waiting for some people to pop on. Cool. Happy Black Friday, everyone. We are here at the Glass Ladder & Co. headquarters. And we are listening to our new holiday playlist in the background. Currently, we are listening to our Cozy Cocoa playlist. We just released all three of our curated holiday playlists, and there is a link in our bio with a personality quiz that you can take, and it'll tell you which playlist is perfect for you. They're awesome, love them. I'll be listening to them all winter. Highly recommend. All right. So for those of you who don't know me, I am Megan. I am the co-founder and designer behind Glass Ladder & Co. And we are celebrating Black Friday today. So we're actually hosting Black Friday all the way through until December 5th. So we have combined our Black Friday and Cyber Week sales into one big, awesome, super sale event. So we hope you guys are just as excited as we are. All right. You guys can start posting questions in the group. And basically how you do that is next to the comment bar at the bottom of the screen, there is a speech bubble with a question mark. If you go there, you can put in whatever questions you have. We're going to do a Q&A in a little bit. And if you put them there, it'll be super easy. Unfortunately, I don't think it works on an iPad, but if you're on your iPhone, it should work no problem. Okay. All right. So for Black Friday, we have up to 70% off our website. This is literally the biggest sale we've ever offered. Biggest sale of the year is always Black Friday, and we are having our biggest Black Friday ever this year. So we hope that it's bringing you guys some joy. I'm gonna go over the doorbusters real quick. These are like the hottest sale items, the biggest discount. They're flying off the shelves. These are what people are really, really excited about. They're perfect for gifts, and they're all under $50. So let's get started. Okay. So we have our classic Megan. So the Megan is on sale for $44.99, originally $120. So the Megan Portfolio Clutch is one of our classics. You can fit an iPad or a slim 13-inch laptop in this pocket. And we have additional storage pockets. There's so many pockets, it offers a ton of storage options. If you're not sure exactly how to organize it, we have a ton of stylings and tips on our Instagram page. So you guys can go and check them out on our feed after this. Okay, on this side, we have three card pockets. These are for pens. You can keep like Apple pencils, the Microsoft pencils, the smart pencils, or just regular pens and pencils in here. If you are using a pen, just make sure it has a cap because ink is a tough stain to get out. And then this you can use for headphones, chargers, etc. And there's even additional pockets here that can fit like your phones, business cards, extra stuff. So this is really awesome for like working at the cafe. I just like to keep paperwork in it sometimes. It's honestly, it has an immense amount of storage capacity. It looks really slim, but even additionally is this front pocket here where you can actually fit small tablets or small notepads. So there's really a lot of storage in that. And it's currently $120, it is originally $120. It's on sale for $44.99. This is the biggest sale we have ever offered on this. If you own one and you want to gift a Megan to a friend, this is the perfect opportunity to purchase it for a really, really awesome price. Next, we have the Amelia. The Amelia is originally $85.99. And it is on sale for $39.99. Crazy price. We have never offered this good of discounts. It's amazing. So this is the Amelia. This one is embossed. So we do offer embossing on, actually all of the doorbusters do have embossing available. So you can personalize it with initials as a gift. It's like a super sweet personalized touch. And inside, you can see I use it as a regular wallet, but you can use it as a travel wallet as well. So you can fit like cash, you can fit a boarding pass in this pocket here, you can fit rental car tickets. I keep receipts personally because I use mine as a regular wallet, so I keep my business receipts here. There's two card pockets here. And then over here, there's additional storage back here. and back here. So both sides have additional storage. You can store passports, you can slim phones will actually fit as well. You can put your ID. I like to keep like a coffee gift card in here when I'm on the go. It just makes it easy for me and I always have a ton. And it has these protective metal corners on the end. And that just keeps the corners from getting like banged up and keeps it really crisp and looking clean. And you can see the embossing here is gold foil. So it's actually set to match the color of the hardware. So for example, on the Black Amelia, it has silver hardware. It comes with silver embossing, okay? Here's an example actually of the silver. And this is our Audrey font. The other font is Times New Roman. We do offer two fonts for embossing. Okay, our next doorbuster is the Hepburn. The Hepburn is originally $120 and it is currently on sale for $36. It's crazy, guys. We've literally never offered a sale this big, so we hope you guys are super excited because we are. So this is the Hepburn. It comes in blush and black. It has an adjustable strap here. And personally, I love it for like carrying resumes. I carry my clipboard. I carry a lot of paperwork, my iPad. This is like really recommended for carrying a lot of lightweight storage capacity. It is like a daintier strap and it's gonna really pull on your shoulder if you try to pack a lot of heavy stuff. If you're looking for something heavier, like a heavier laptop and notebooks and stuff, I really recommend the Sarah, actually. Okay, so we have the Hepburn and our final doorbuster, drumroll, is the Jackie. So Jackie is one of my low-key favorites. The Jackie is currently $85.99. It's originally $85.99 and it's on sale for $25.79. Insane prices. And this little cutie has a crossbody strap. Here it has the vegan leather trim, so it's more comfortable on your shoulder. But with this gold chain strap, it's just really like stylish and pretty. And it's very dainty, but it actually holds a lot. So this strap is actually totally detachable. So you can take the strap off if you just want to keep it inside of your bag. Sometimes I keep it in my bag without the strap and I just use it for internal storage. And then when I want a smaller bag on the go, I take it out and I just put the strap on and I'm good to go. So the strap comes off like that. And inside there's a ton of storage capacity. It looks small, but it's mighty. So on the back side, we have this zipper pocket, which I like to keep loose change and maybe like a chapstick or something like that. Then we have three card slots, so you can keep credit cards, debit cards, gift cards, business cards, ID, whatever you want. There's three card holders built in. In the front, there's actually an open sleeve. I like to keep like cash or other things in here that's just like really accessible. And then on the inside, it's big and open. And if you're wondering what this is exactly what it looks like. It's a glasses holder. So if I unclip it and move it to the smaller clip, it creates a holster. So if I were to put my glasses or sunglasses on here, they sit perfectly, they don't get banged around. But if I wanna wear my sunglasses or I don't wanna store my sunglasses in here and I want extra storage, I just lay it back down flat, clip it back on, and voila, there's a ton of room in here. My favorite thing is on the back, there's actually an open pocket that fits your phone perfectly. My phone fits great. I have an iPhone XS Max. And I just like to keep my phone in an exterior easy grab pocket. So when I get a notification, I can check what it is. I don't have to go inside, open a bag, zip it open. So this easy grab bag pocket is perfect for your phone, Metro card, whatever you want, like really easy access to. So yeah, this is the Jackie. Originally $85.99. This is on sale for $25.79 today. So If you're interested in grabbing the Jackie or gifting the Jackie, it is a great gift and it is on a killer sale right now. Okay. So those are our doorbusters. I do want to go over real quick our stocking stuffers. We had a lot of questions about our stocking stuffers. So there are three stocking stuffers, which are just our gifts under 20. So we do have a section for gifts under 20, gifts under 50, gifts under 125, and gifts under 200. So stocking stuffers are gifts under 20. We have our rose gold zipper pouch, which comes packaged like this. Just perfectly slides inside of a stocking, or you can wrap it, whatever you prefer. And we like to recommend this for a ton of things. Honestly, I keep mine inside of my Michelle, and I organize some of my loose accessories in there. You can use it for pens, pencils, highlighters. You can use it as a toiletry bag, as a cosmetic bag. You can put chargers and extra wires in here. It's just, honestly, it's a blanket canvas. It's whatever you want it to be. I love the zipper pouch. This is, I believe, $14.99. And then there is the Glass Letter & Co. branded keychain. So for those of you who are with us for our fall collection live, we gave these away. They were an exclusive. Only people that were answering pop quiz questions during live got these. There was such a high request for us to sell these that we did actually release them for sale just in time for the holidays. So this is the branded keychain, and it has this little clip here. So you can either use it on your keychain, you can use it as a bag charm if you just want some extra gold bling. And this is our purse hook. I love this purse hook. So it goes on your keychain, or I prefer to keep it on my key leash. Something to note is that you don't want to put a ton of heavy keys on here, because this right here is how you open it. So if you're putting really heavy keys on here, it might pop open from time to time. I like to keep it on my key leash personally, because this pull action is what pulls it out. So when this pops out, this is a non-slip grip backing that you can put on a table, a countertop, and then you just hang your bag on here. So it hangs like this. And then this is essentially hung on the table. So that way, your purse is not on the floor, it's not on a chair, it is hung and it keeps it protected and nice. It keeps the structure nice because you're not just crumpling it on the floor. I love this. I highly recommend. It's $19.99. So it's basically $20. It's the prettiest like purse hook I've ever seen. And it has this secret mirror. So you can check your teeth, you can check your lipstick, whatever on the go. I love that feature. It's so nice to just like discreetly be able to check, and it has a multi-purpose. So this is the purse hook. The purse hook and the keychain come in this really pretty gift box with our branded Glass Letter & Co. ribbon. And it comes with a little tag like this. So you can write a gift message to a friend. I think these are just like the cutest gifts under 20. And the purse hook and keychain both come with this really pretty gift box. So I would be super stoked to receive something like this on Christmas personally. Okay, let's see. Is there a weight limit on how much could be hung? We did an internal test and we actually got up to 17 pounds. And then there was still room to keep going. But we were like, I don't think anyone's gonna carry more than 17 pounds in their purse. And if they are, then they're probably gonna have severe back pains. I know my purse gets really heavy, but we were literally loading like hammers and like legitimate tools in it just to see how much it could hold. We got up to 17, so we say the purse hook can hold like 17 plus pounds. It's very heavy duty, it's very sturdy, can definitely hold whatever your needs are for your bag. Okay. So So there is, for those of you who just hopped on, there's a question mark button at the bottom of the screen next to comment. If you put your questions there, we're going to hop into the Q&A right now. So we're going to put those questions up on the screen. Can I change the color choices in the play and work bundles? Unfortunately, the bundles are preset colors. So they're preset colors to just kind of make it easy to gift. So the colors are matched with other colors that look good together. They match, they look good, the hardware complements each other. So those are preset, you can't change the colors, but all of the items that are in the bundles are also on sale. So you can kind of piece together your own bundle if you're looking for something like that. The bundles are really ideal for if you're just wanting to gift someone and you don't want to worry about trying to pick out colors and get stressed out about what would look good together. We offer different hues of pinks and different things like that, so sometimes people get overwhelmed. So the bundles are really meant to just make gifting super easy for people that have a higher price point budget. Okay. How big is the estate in medium? Let me grab a medium. Okay, so I'm actually using the mini right now with my little notepad to make sure I hit all my points during the live, my little cheat sheet. So this is what the mini looks like. It's pretty compact. It is perfect for one of these miniature legal pads. I'm keeping my pen right here. You can keep a business card, a phone, whatever you want. So that's the mini. And then it does fold back, for those of you wondering. So if you fold it like this, the magnet will actually hold onto it and keep it nice and compact. In comparison, this is the medium. So you can see it's about an inch bigger here, maybe like 2 inches bigger here. The medium is really ideal for like planners and bigger notebooks. So there is like a miniature legal pad that you can buy at Target, Amazon. We have a whole blog post that links to all different kinds of notebooks, planners, notepads that are compatible with each size of the Estee. That's on our blog if you're interested in that. And then there is like the large legal pads that fit inside of the large Estee. So this is the large compared to the medium. And like I said, this is perfect for like those extra large planners, or if you're like a person that really loves to have a large legal pad. When I worked in an office, a standard size legal pad was always on my desk. It's exactly what I needed at that time. Now I prefer to have the miniature legal pad, or I actually do use the medium with my sugar paper planner as well. Okay. All right, how long are your Black Friday sales going to run for? Our Black Friday sale is running from last night at 10 p.m. until Friday, December 5th at 11:59 p.m. PST. This year we have decided to combine Black Friday and Cyber Week into one big long event. So December 5th, 11:59 p.m. PST, that's when the sale ends. So it's gonna be going on all week long. So hopefully you guys get a chance to shop the sale. Actually, let me see. We have, can you compare the Marilyn and Megan? Sure. Let me grab a Marilyn. I've grabbed a full-size Marilyn. Something to note is the Marilyn Mini is much smaller than the Marilyn. The large Marilyn is just about the same size as the large Megan. So you can see the size is very, very comparable. The Marilyn is a different material. So this is our smooth leather. So this is like very sturdy. It holds very sturdy. So if you have a really thick laptop or you want to pack it super full, the Megan has more flexibility to it. If you really like this like firm structure, then the Marilyn's better for you. The Marilyn's also a little bit easier to clean because of the smooth material versus with the Megan, it's pebbled. So you have to be a little more delicate with this with stains. It does have the front pocket as well. So like I said, this has extra storage capacity. The Marilyn is more simplistic, but overall the pockets inside are actually the same. The only difference is this extra pen holder right here. And this wire holder is longer, as well as this pocket's longer. But other than that, they both have these double clips. So it's just for extra storage capacity. You can keep it tighter, a little bit looser. Other than that, it's mainly the material and this extra pocket on the Megan is not available on the Marilyn. And so this is the regular sized Megan, the large. There is also an extra large Megan, which is just a little bit bigger. The Marilyn comes in large, and then we have the mini. So the Marilyn mini actually is in this soft pebbled material. Something to keep in mind. But the Marilyn mini is perfect for like tablets, notebooks, smaller accessories. Really slim 13-inch computers can fit in here. If you have a little bit thicker, a little bit wider, the Megan's better. But overall, they're both great. They're very similar. It really comes down to material and structure, just kind of more of a preference of what you like and the look. So the Marilyn has more of a sheen to it and the Megan is more of a matte color. So that's also part of the stylistic differences. All right, where's my cheat sheet? Okay. So I just want to touch on a couple points that we've had a lot of questions on for gifting. People were wondering what we're doing for gifting. Just a lot of questions about that. So one, there is an option in your cart to select, is this a gift? Yes. If it's a gift, you just click that box and you can add a gift message. If you don't want to add a gift message and forget to click that box, it still will not show the price on the packing slip. So you don't have to worry about that if you're trying to be discreet about prices. All of our packing slips come like that, so no worries. It's not going to disclose any pricing information. If you want a gift message, you can absolutely do that. It will be printed onto the packing slip when you select, yes, this is a gift, and then you can type your gift message up to 500 characters. And multiple addresses. So I guess a lot of people didn't know that our website does this. In your cart, you can select, there's a box at the top, and if you wanna see exactly what I'm talking about on our holiday FAQ blog, there's screenshots and pictures. On our cart page, there's a box at the top that says ship to multiple addresses, ? With a checkbox. If you check that, you can select exactly which items you want to ship to which address. So if I buy a gift for my sister and a gift for my mom, and I decide to get something else for myself too, because hey, it's a good sale, then I can, in one order, ship one item to my sister, one item to my mom, and one item to myself. I don't have to place multiple orders. I don't have to worry about, you know, paying a ton in shipping. If you do it all together, our website will let you do that. So if you're placing an order, you can definitely split what goes where. I know with COVID, we're all kind of not sure about holiday parties and things. So it's very ideal for contactless gift giving. You know, you don't have to worry about receiving it, repackaging it, sending it, going to the post office. Am I going to a holiday party? Am I going to give it to someone in person? Don't worry about it. You can just ship it through our website and you can ship to multiple people all in one order. So super neat, super awesome. Love that for gifting. And then lastly, the really important thing about gifting is thing. So this is a huge request that we've had, especially in time for the holidays. You can get something embossed with someone's initials. We do up to 3 characters, so you can do 1 initial, 2 initials, 3 initials. The color comes matching the hardware, so this is gold, and then the embossing is gold. If it's silver, the embossing is silver. It's all complimentary, and then we have 2 fonts. So this is our Times New Roman, and then this is Audrey. So you can see, and then this is the silver color. So embossing really just takes a regular gift and makes it super thoughtful and special and personalized to that person. Personalized gifts are so fun, and it's really nice to be able to add someone's initials and make them feel like, you know, the gift was extra thoughtful. So speaking of which, we are doing something really exciting. I can't tell you what it is, but after this, if you go join our secret Facebook group, our GLN Co. Insiders on Facebook, the link is in our bio. If you join the group after this, we are doing a special Black Friday bonus for people that are in that group only. So if you want to see what that bonus is and you want that opportunity, I recommend that you go join the Glass Letter & Co. Insiders. Link is in our bio. Okay. Lastly, don't forget to take our Spotify quiz. We released it today. It tells you which holiday playlist is right for your personality. So fun. There's 3 playlists. I love them all. Honestly, I change which one I listen to based on my mood. So if you just want to go listen to all of them, the link to our Spotify is also in the bio, but the quiz is extra fun and festive. I think that's it. There's no other questions? All right. And I think that's it, guys. We'll be hosting Black Friday all the way through till December 5th at 11:59 p.m. So we hope to see you guys there. And if you guys have any questions customer service-wise, you can either DM us, or if you want an instant response, we have a live chat feature on our website that you can talk to us through. So I hope you guys have a great weekend. I hope you had a wonderful Thanksgiving. I wish you all a very merry holiday season, and I'm sure I'll be seeing you guys soon. Bye. Thank you for joining us today.